Is it gold?
You will not catch me staring at the sun. Not sucking on a dum-dum, not turning round to run. No hallelujahs and no kingdom comes. So you will not catch me staring at the sun.
Defining moment in the careers of these superstars as championship gold is up for grabs in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with The Rock, Roman Reigns, Cody Rhodes, and Seth Rollins. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
We might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Oh, using the knee.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Weapon in hand, saying, I'm up in the ante. Big boy.
Felt that coming.
Over at belly to belly. Into the ring again. DDT plants them.
Boom! Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
The champ now absorbing the damage.
Boom!
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
That move got the amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
And suplex release. Boom. From the top rope. Beautiful drop kick.
He's able to sidestep there.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Sizing him up, getting ready. Oh, the knee!
Rolls about the head to the pay window!
Well, you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Cover!
No, he lets him out.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Baseball bat. I know that'll bruise the hell out of you.
Taking flight.
And he leaps to the ladder.
And that hurt both guys, Michael.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
And Rhodes is countered. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Ooh.
Rollins known to be irritating. We're seeing no different now.
Out of the way in time.
From Reigns.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. Implanted by the DDT.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, what a right
hook. Ooh, butt thrust. Ooh. They're playing away. He's battling in this area. Gonna end in serious harm. And there was some force on that move. The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horn.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
And what hits up there can leave you dazed.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
A precision shot, and now Rollins is bleeding. He steers clear of contact.
Driven down face first.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
The director's cut. What a forearm shiver.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Vertical breaker.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Punching their way out of that one.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you, hang tight. Let this play out.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Nasty shot, and now the blood is flowing from Roman's face.
Get under the ropes.
Yanagi!
Man, oh man.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Addison hooked.
The champion had every move scouted except their own. Fights the shoulder up at one.
still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Forward to the back.
And Reigns still isn't finished. He didn't have punishment in this match.
That assault is certainly going to threaten Seth's chances in this one.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of it?
At the top!
Decision there.
He takes control. And this one might be headed ringside.
And it's time to play the
ball. That's the amount of damage here.
That was playing the fire and getting burned. The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Just in the nick of time.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Universal